think of this plate?
It looks like a mean people day.
That's President Nixon.
What are you feeling right now?
Upset.
Yeah, she can laugh for that smiling. Y'all, I'm dead.
Black, bisexual, angry, sad, strong, sensitive, scared, fear.
I love you, Pookie Bear!
You did a real good job of really fucking up my day! And then you said you made steak! That was Banquet Salisbury steak! You don't fed me a TV dinner! Mashed potatoes called a fork in the middle!
Don't call me. Don't come by my house. We're done.
So I made a list of words that I think would make cute baby names if they weren't already words that mean something else. And they're a little redneck. First on my list, I have cigarette, except I would add an A on the end, so it would be cigaretta. That sounds like a Disney princess. It's just so elegant. Cigaretta. She's won the beauty pageant at the county fair 4 years in a row. Next up, I've seen a few people say this one, but I had to add it to my list. Felony. I know it's bad, but if you take away the meaning of it, that is such a pretty name. Felony. It's like Melanie. Felony. Or for a boy, you drop the Y and it's just felon. Next on the list is rifle. And I know some of y'all are probably like, I don't know about that one. Okay, well, picture a little redheaded boy riding a bicycle up and down your street, probably delivering newspapers. That's rifle. You see it now? This next one sounds a little exotic. Venison. Venison. I like it. She's probably moved here from out of town, real shy, real quiet, knows how to read a book, probably. Next, I got barn. That's right, barn. Could be short for Barney, but it's not. Barn's the type of kid you want on your little league football team. He's just tough as nails. Barn. Y'all let me know if you got any other good names.
This dog was sticking out his tongue while I was scissoring his face.
What game sound haunts you to this very day?
There's one sound we can all agree on.
That's not the one. It's this one. What the fuck is going on? Stop it! Christ!
How fucking funny would it be if instead of Hello Kitty, them like Pill Poppin', Razor Blade, Nobody Love Me edits with SpongeBob SquarePants?
What do you do today?
Well, I went to the doctor and they ended up having to take blood. And it's usually not too bad. I think they hit like a nerve or something.
That sounds
so. It was kind of like, it felt weird like going in. And then they had to re-poke it. So it was like going in and out. And I just...
When you really think about it, the only issue with states' rights is that it's too many states. So what we're going to do right now is some consolidation. First of all, this is just... That goes to Canada. Y'all can have that. And these folks in Hawaii, they're getting their land back. Florida is now a part of the Caribbean. I've been thinking about this a lot, guys. We're going to turn New Mexico, Oklahoma, and Texas, all of this That's just Texas. Yep. We're just going to turn that into Texas. All right. Arkansas, Mississippi, and all that is just Louisiana now. Okay, cool. We're going to take Tennessee, North Carolina, South Carolina, Georgia, Alabama belongs to black people now. Land. All right, pack your things. It's time to go. Expelliarmus, nigga. We're going to take Maryland, West Virginia, and Virginia, and Kentucky. All of that. Look, they even look like a fly little state right there. This is the new DMV. The DMWKV. DMWKV. All right. Okay. Delaware, New Jersey, Pennsylvania, and New York is all, this is just all New York now. And Maine and all that bullshit up there, this is just Massachusetts. All right. We gonna take Indiana, Michigan, and Ohio. That's just Detroit now. Yeah, can't just rag on Detroit. Matter of fact, while we doing that, we're going to take Missouri, Iowa, Minnesota, Wisconsin, and Illinois. This is Chicago. Now we can't even talk bad about Chicago anymore. We can't use Chicago as a scapegoat. It's a big problem now. All right. Okay, I see some vision. I got a vision. Kansas, Colorado, Utah. It's just Colorado. And all of this right here, North Dakota, South Dakota, Nebraska, Wyoming, Montana is native land. All right? If it's not enough native people to fill that land, then what y'all gonna do is consult with them and they will parcel out land to you. Get them folks their shit back. All of this up here is going to be Oregon, because I hate Oregon. Idaho, I don't care for. A lot of Mormons. Utah and Iowa. All right, I'm getting off topic. This is all Washington now. And this is all Nevada, California, and Arizona is now just California. Yeah, it's looking better already. Yeah, that looked good. That looked good. Let's see how many. All right, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. We back at 13, baby. Yeah, the original 13 is back. Now this will bring a whole new meaning to voting local. Yeah, you can't just use Chicago as a scapegoat every time you want to talk about state issues and what. No. Voting is serious now. Voting matters. Yeah. A lot of hands on deck. A lot of lives at stake.
Submissive ass Trump.
Stop. Bro, stop.
Okay, go.
They keep telling Princess Celestia you can't release Discord from his stone imprisonment. He's gonna bring chaos across the realms. They aren't listening. Sleepy Celestia is gonna let everyone fall into chaos at the hands of Discord. I went down to Ponyville. They love me in Ponyville. Really, really, they do. I'm the best. I did everything right, and they sealed me inside of stone. I didn't do anything. I was the greatest. People are telling me that I'm wearing a toupee. I'm not, but what I am wearing, this wonderful suit made by Rarity. You know Rarity. She's the best. She makes the best dresses. Pinkie Pie, she throws my parties at the caucus. Everyone comes. Twilight Sparkle, she knows Celestia. She knows Princess Celestia. I know Princess.
Knuckles, you were great up there. You're actually a lot smarter than we give you credit for.
Me am?
My world has been changed because this song is just incredible. Call it an ugly twink the way it cannot be topped.
You in your cage, hey, Milo's in his cage, hey, Lucky, where you going? Get the hell in your cage, hey, go in your cage. Thank you, Loki, all dogs in that cage, one person left. He the worst one. He always trying to run. Oh my goodness. Get in your cage. Get in your cage. Hey, get in your cage. Get in your cage. Get in your cage. Do the cage dance. Do the cage dance. Hey.
Here's that ice water with whipped cream.
I didn't want whipped cream on my water.
I'm sorry. I'm quitting.
Somebody put their freaking dog in their storage locker.
A white woman would have towed the hinges off that door. Are you kidding me? Or got some bolt cutters and popped that lock like it came from the 99 cent store. That dog would have been out of there in 3 minutes. They'd have been driving to Starbucks. She'd have changed his whole name. She'd be in the patio feeding him a pup cup. Tell me, Barkley, I'm so sorry what happened to you, baby. I can promise this will never happen to you again. But one thing I will tell you is you'll never see your owner again, okay? I'm your new mama. Okay, baby? I love you. White women ain't scared of a damn thing. I don't care what the hell it is. They put out a state-to-state alert posted in the neighborhood gazette. Wolf on the loose, do not approach. She ignored everything they said. She on the ground cuddling with Big Blanco. Tell me, oh my god, you're so freaking cute. You want to come home with me? Oh my god, you're so lovable. I don't know why the zoo called police when animals escape. Just call a white woman, she'll find it within the hour. I don't care if it's a big-ass gorilla, she'll be in the street negotiating with him. Tell me, Bruiser, do you want to go back to the zoo enclosures? Or you want to come home with Mama? We have the space. And if we don't, my husband can build something. You want to come back with us? Okay, come on, baby. Can't nobody survive that shit but a white woman. I don't care who you are. She just got pancaked by a 500-pound seal and got right back up and said, baby, are you okay? Is everything fine with you, sweetie? She wasn't even worried about her own damn back. If 5 white women would have been on that submarine, they will be alive today. Hell, the sea creatures would have took them right back to shore. Thank you so much for saving us, Spooky. I love you, baby.
Hello, how are you?
Good, how are you? Oh, Jesus.
The craziest thing, you're not going to believe.
What happened?
So we got a call, somebody's concerned. Are you like a hairstylist?
No. Sorry, my breast supply, chicken strips.
I can't tell you.
Okay.
So there's like hair hanging out of your tongue?
Oh my Jesus.
Someone's like.
Oh, that's my weave. Oh, hold on. I'm talking about wig. Hold on. Oh.
You gotta come see it though.
Oh my Jesus. I got.
You gotta see it though.
There's a strong possibility that you're going to get some tranny fluid on your face.
You just told the whole world you don't know what a shower looks like. You ever seen wet hair? Where do you think wet hair comes from? Where do you think water comes from? Shower. Water comes out of shower. Water hits my hair in the shower. I get out of the shower. I dry my hair. My hair's still wet. It has to dry over time. Have you ever heard of this process? Have you ever tried this process? Try it tomorrow. Let all of us know how it goes. Let us know how you smell. We don't want to hear about it now because we know we won't like it. Shower Challenge 2024. Try it every day.
Never been a rain girl, but I'm feeling the vibe right now. Y'all gotta put that Lauryn Hill song over this.
So upset he doesn't believe me because I'm telling the truth.
You don't need his belief to know that you're telling the truth, because the only truth that matters is your own.
What did you just come up with that? Cut. Oh, goodbye.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ?
No, I thought he died.
Yeah, you good, right? Good. Yeah, check it out. Damn. Damn. Oh, damn. Oh, my God, my God, my God. Yo, Zach! Zach!
What's
up? You good, bro?
I'm good. Can I fall?
Nah, you, shit, nah, you just took a little seat.
Is that a camera? Oh no! Oh! Oh! Take my foot, you heard? I'm tripping. Slap shit, you heard? I'm gangster for it. I don't need to worry about yourself.
I'm gonna cut you in line. I'm gonna cut you in line. I'm gonna cut you in line. If that's okay, I'm gonna cut you if that's okay. Is that okay if I get in front of you? I'm gonna cut you. Is that alright if I get in front of you? Is it cool if I cut you? Hey, can I get in front of you? Stop laughing. Hey, is it cool if I squeeze in there? Hey, you mind if I get in front of you? You mind if I squeeze in?
From Planned Parenthood. Am I speaking to Mrs. Cummings?
You are.
Oh, wonderful. Do you have a second to talk?
Yeah.
Well, basically, one of your partners anonymously came to us and said they tested positive for gonorrhea and syphilis. Would you like to go through the process of making an account with us so then you can easily get tested for free here?
Yeah.
Okay, so we have a quick little questionnaire first. Would you rather have a successful career or take back shots?
Career or take back shots. Is that what you said?
Yeah, basically, if we know what your favorite sex position is, we know if you're more likely or less likely to contract gonorrhea.
Back shots.
Okay, so you'd rather take back shots than lead a successful career. Okay, noted. Next question. When you are in doggy, can you make that thing fart?
Can I make that thing fart? So.
Oh, that's a shame.
And what is that regarding to?
Basically, if we know your queefing habits, we know if you can expel the virus from your queef solely.
Okay. I guess that makes sense.
And then what's your mother's maiden name?
Hello, it's the Dairy Queen.
Hi. I was wondering if you sell just the chocolate sauce just by itself.
The chocolate what?
The chocolate dip sauce that you put on the cones. I was wondering if you sell that just by itself.
Like, do you mean in a cup or like the actual unmelted bag of it?
So I was what?
I can give you a small bag. I can give you a small like cup of it, but that's about all I can do.
So it's actually my husband's and I's anniversary, and I wanted to make it real special. So I was wondering if I could bring the crock pot over, and you could fill it up with chocolate sauce.
If you could bring the what over?
The crock pot, and I could give you guys $200 for it. I understand that you don't usually do this, but I'm kind of desperate right now because I've been married 35 years, and it's our anniversary today, and we just really want to spice up the bedroom because it's been really boring the past 35 years. I mean, I haven't been touched in 5 years. I woke up to the cat licking my nipple, and honestly, like, that was the most action I've gotten in a really long time. So I was wondering if maybe my luck could change.
I'm sorry. We can't do that for you. Sorry about that.
What a shame. It's a beating my meat every night, oh, and my ass fat like Lizzo. Say you can't sleep, baby, I know. That's that me espresso. Hi, is this Dairy Queen?
So how many back shots would you take if you got $100 per back shot?
There's a lot to unpack here, but he might be onto something. Let's make a logical business decision and do the math. You receive $100 per back shot. So let's figure how much you make in 1 minute. We already have the going rate, which is $100 per back shot. So now let's figure the average of strokage. The average time per thrust during that deed for men is 0.8 seconds per thrust. That means the average man can thrust 48 times in 1 minute. That means on average, every minute you're making $4,800. So roughly 5 bands a minute if you're a little bit of an overachiever. So 5 bands a minute per hour. So every hour you are looking at $300,000. Now, that sounds really great, but we have to look at the realness factor of this. The population of men that can last 1 hour during that activity is like 0.1. Now, everybody likes to make jokes about being 3 minutes to 5 minutes or whatever. The average, we gotta find the average. So after studies in the United States, it ranges from 44 seconds to 44 minutes. The median being 5.4 minutes. But I'm going to knock that down to 5 minutes because majority of the men in the United States have not taken it from the back like that, so it's going to be fresh. So realistically, if you're looking at all this data and putting it together with nothing else adding on to help you out, you are looking at $24,000 for 5 minutes. That is probably the max that you are going to be able to make in one session. Now, he didn't say just one session, but on average, that's what you're going to make each session. Now, that's a lot of money just to toot that thing up for 5 minutes. But that ain't enough money, brother. If we upping that price to $1,000 per stroke, throw in about 6 beers and 2 honey packs, on the 50-yard line during the Super Bowl halftime show, you can call me every name in the book you want to. But it's really going to be hard to hear you on a 100-acre property.
Damn, guys, this is heavy.
Yeah, man, I'm feeling it.
Blind mom of two, here's how I know my toddler has ripped off his diaper and peed somewhere in the house.
Lord, if you love me right now, you'll flip that motherfucker, you hear me? If you fuck with me, G-O-D, you'll flip that motherfucker right now. Lord, that bitch. Just tilt that bitch over a little bit, Lord. That's it. That's all.
Ha! Alright, buddy, wait until I say go, okay? Bruh, ain't no way I'm in my Sunday best and I just made a discovery. Look at that. It's an African American grasshopper. Come on, focus. Oh, what the flip is that? It ain't focusing on the other camera, but I put it in 0.5. Look at that. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. I ain't never in my 18 years of life seen a grasshopper that had melanin. Look at that right there. Oh, I can look at them gripples gripping that grass. That's why they call grasshoppers.
It's been a really, really messed up week. 7 days of torture, 7 days of bitter, and my girlfriend went and cheated on me. She's a California dime, but it's time for me to quit her. La la la, whatever. La la la, it doesn't.
Hey, God.
Yeah, what's up?
So Eve did end up eating that apple.
Are you kidding me? That greedy skank. You know what? I am burdening humanity with original sin. No,
whoa,
no.
What?
Maybe it is a little extreme. I said don't eat the damn apple. Hey, Abraham.
What?
Truth or dare?
Huh?
Come on.
A dare.
Oh, my God. Okay, oh, my God. Kill your son.
What?
Come on, do it. Oh, my God, do it. I feel like nobody's paying attention to me. You know what? I'm gonna flood the earth and kill everyone. Hey, Noah.
Yeah?
Save all the animals.
Wait, save all the animals? How?
I don't know. Build a boat. I can't do everything around here. Hey, how did that Mary girl seem about that surrogate situation?
Well, she was a little hesitant, given she's 14 years old.
Sure, but like, it's a great opportunity for her.
How?
Oh my God, Abraham, don't actually kill your son. I was kidding.
What?
No, I was kidding. Are you crazy?
But you said—
You're crazy.
You're God.
Oh my God. As you were, sorry about that. Your dad's crazy.
You were gonna kill me?
What's wrong with him? Hey, Moses, remind me to tell you those 10 commandments later, okay?
Can you tell me right now? That'd probably be easiest.
I cannot tell you right now, but if you climb that mountain over there, I can use some lightning to zap the 10 commandments into some rock slabs.
I've been traveling the desert for 40 days and 40 nights. Do I really have to climb a mountain, or can you just tell me?
No, that doesn't sound very fun.
Just tell me.
How about you get climbing? Okay.
You think the wind is ever trying to tell us something and we don't know how to hear it anymore?
Just want you to stop saying
I don't know why I chose to fucking ignore your feelings.
This is Aisha Erotica, the world's number one choke whore. You know.
I came here to make one thing fucking clear. I'm a...
Oh!
I can't make this shit up, y'all. We spilled blue cheese in the car, and now the car is covered in blue cheese mold. I kid you fucking not. Look at this shit. It looks like cat hairs, or like soap is stuck everywhere. That's from blue cheese.
It's only been an hour. This edible is crazy, crazier a bitch. What the fuck?
Hey. Who's that in the mirror? I'm changing faces. I'm just kidding. Oh my god. I am so high. Who let me do this? I'm gonna have to take half of a singular chocolate peach bar next time. Oh god. This is crazy.
Guys, I don't know why my headphones are farting. That's the power button. Guys, literally every single time. Come on.
Attitude! Period. Walk off. Attitude! Walk off. Attitude! Walk off. Attitude.
Walk off.
Walk off. Attitude. Walk off. Period. Attitude. Walk off. Attitude. Walk off. Walk off. Watch out. Watch out. Attitude.
Wow.
Walk off. Period. Attitude. Walk off. Word. Attitude. Walk off. Here we go. Here we go. Attitude. Oh. Walk off. Attitude. Walk off. Attitude. Ooh. Walk off. Period you, period you. Attitude. Walk off. Attitude.
Attitude.
Walk off. 우린 더 이상 이야기 안 했습니다. 우린 더 이상 이야기 안 했습니다. 우리가 하던 것처럼 우린 더 이상 사랑하지 않습니다.
Feeling so bad for parents, bro. Your kids, dead ass, do not let you live. Like, your business is everybody else's business if you have a kid. Why was I just outside taking out the trash, and this little boy couldn't have been more than like 6 was also over there taking out the trash. He said, excuse me, are you a lesbian? Because my mommy needs a girlfriend. Yes, I am. But first of all, how did you know I was a lesbian? You're like 5. What the fuck? And then 2, why are you over here telling your mama business? I didn't need to know that your mama eat a woman, but now I do know. Why are you? How did I get clocked by a 5-year-old?
I'm having a hard time.
All right, y'all, this is my third attempt at trying to rank this food. Let's see. A baked bean pizza with eggs. That's fucking disgusting. That's 8. A cookie hamburger. I ate the fuck out of that. That's 1. Frosty flakes of cheese. I don't know what to thought about that cheese and that milk, but that's making me fucking sick. That's 6. Is that hot dog Wheaties? That's 9. That's disgusting. An octopus in a chicken. That's the tea. Get that out here. Okay, look at that. Sorry, that. Seven. I fucking hate fish, y'all. Clam chowder. That's a five. Ham and bananas. What the fuck is that? Cheese? That's a four. That ain't that. It could be worse. Noodles and oranges. Who the fuck would eat that? But I mean, it's a three. What is that? Moldy peas? Oh, baloney. Mm-mm, that's two.
That's all these bitches screaming at Tupac back. All eyes on me. Better picture me rolling. Riding brand new rims, but them bitches are stolen.
How much are you drinking tonight?
Nothing, brother. I'm staying sober, brother.
Oh, fuck.
There's Jewel by the
no!
Remote.
Ah!
One container of coaxia.
Well, my friends, there could have been much worse. Okay, it's much worse.
Damn, you looking kind of cute. Let me get your snap.